only man in the history of our sport to 10 times have been selected the number one entertainer in pro rodeo. This is the one-armed bandit, John Pace, Shiloh, Oklahoma. You wonder about the arm. He lost it in a battle with electricity, but he did not lose his desire to live his life in a saddle. This man, riding a sure-footed mule, is bad to the bone because he's in this pen ready to do battle for the Monarch of the Plains. John Payne is capturing animals in Pikes Peak National Forest in the Everglades of Florida. And now he's driven these buffalo to the top of that mountain. He's not scared. He'll join them on top of that trailer. You gotta get your cameras out and use your guns. It's John Payne, the one-armed bandit from Chandler, Oklahoma.
Wow.
That ramp is immensely steep. John Payne not only rides to the top of it, you've seen the cowboy.